Welcome to the Magnolia Minute. I'm Corey Poole, and today I have with me Kristin Dupree, Nursing Coordinator for Central Louisiana Technical Community College's Natchitoches campus. How are you doing?
I'm doing great. That's a mouthful, isn't it?
It is, but CLTCC, just for short.
There you go.
Now, you have some new classes that are coming up.
We most certainly do. We're really, really excited. We have a brand new practical nursing class coming up. We have had nursing classes since 1968, and we've only had one rotating class at a time. So this is the first time we're introducing a second group. We're really excited about it.
Awesome. Mm-hmm. So I guess the next big question is, how do people enroll?
Okay. The first step, they just need to go online to our website, cltcc.edu, fill out an online application. It's free. They need to come in as soon as possible to take their entrance exam, which is our ACCUPLACER. There's board set scores in math, reading, and English that they have to meet. And then the next best thing is really just come in and talk to us so we can give them all of the paperwork requirements. So those are the main things to get started.
Yeah, gotcha. Mm-hmm. And then as far as enrolling, is there any kind of financial assistance available?
Most definitely there is. They really need to go ahead and go online and fill out their FAFSA. There are different financial aid opportunities through Pell Grants and through scholarships, multiple different ways in which they can have financial assistance.
Awesome. Yeah, because mm-hmm. that can be make or break sometimes.
That is definitely true.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And if they need more information, who do they reach out to?
They can call anyone at the college. The number is 318-357-3162. And anyone there would be happy to help them.
Mm-hmm. Awesome. Well, there you have it. If you're interested in pursuing a degree in nursing, reach out to CLTCC, give them a call, and see if they can help you out. And as always, thanks for watching.